Come on, man. Why are you always coming
when I have next to nothing in health?
That's bullshit. Bullshit. Serious?
I won.
Fuck you.
Game.
God damn.
I can't do the challenges because I don't have.
I hate archers.
Because you always show up when I'm like this much health.
I'm gonna kill all of you. Just let you know.
This black captain to some of you. Or do you love them? Are they men or demons?
They were once men, but now they are aspects of the power of the Dark Lord clad in flesh. His malice, his deception, and his will to power.
Come on, get the... I stunned you.
That's bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh, oh, for the love of God, man.
You son of a bitch!
That was bullshit.
Keep getting more power because you're a cheesy fucking motherfucker.
I don't care.
We're done with this. I'm gonna keep doing this until I don't get fucking screwed.
Those are trapped between the terror of the Dark Lord and the terror of the Grave Walker.
They despair at being lost in the darkness and fear of being uncovered in the light.
Why don't we do this and not have to freaking...
Yes.
Except it wasn't just you now, was it?
How the fuck did three of you not die? Yep, I'm gonna kill you now. Really?
By the trail of death, they shall know me. Souls. Thank you.
just a chance to escape Mordor, to reach the safety of Gondor.
And we can draw the eye of our enemy. As long as
we can hold his gaze. Yeah, yes. Yes. Oh, I have more abilities now.
Your own. Leave it to the last of us to complete it. Morgoth.
goodness.
Okay, okay. As slow as it peels away.
Okay.
We'll search all Mordor to kill man if have to.
Thank you. Yep. And it's midnight.